Esser's or Flores from King in the 71st minute gives Northwood a 2-1 lead. All in the area. Still no shot, another goal! The Timberwolves now make it 3-1 on a loose ball out front off a corner. That goal is going to go to Esser. The Timberwolves with 16 minutes even to go in the contest.